everyone. To all those who are watching this video, I wish you to have a happy day ahead. I'm Shweta and I completed my undergraduation in biotechnology from Satyabhama Institute of Science and Technology. I had keen interest in painting from my childhood and started learning painting from Dessin Academy, Rajendran Master. And now with interest, I'm doing my Bachelor of Fine Arts from Bardia University. So now I've done 10 different paintings under the topic Dream of Attire. Every girl's dream is to wear different kind of dresses and explore. So I've showed that in my painting. This is my first solo online exhibition. So I wish everyone to watch it and give valuable comments about it.
Lehenka on Devotion. The painting involves a girl and her devotion towards Lord Ganesha. Here various colors like orange, red, yellow, brown, black, white is used. It is associated with joy, sunshine and the tropics. Traditional Langa Uni. Everyone's preference will be the traditional one. When a girl wears a traditional dress, she feels more attractive on her own, which boosts her self-confidence. However, for any good comes at the high cost, this traditional one comes with a lot of hesitation. Hijab. This painting symbolizes an Islamic girl, which is a religious art. Dress in the Islamic world has historically conveyed the various rank and the status, profession and religious affiliations. So, this picture depicts that an Islamic girl, when dressed in her own traditional outfit, outcasts various characteristics like wisdom, utmost simplicity, calmness, and a woman able to fit into any kind of situation, tackles and wins it effortlessly. Princess Ball Gown. The painting tells there is a princess inside all of us which should be shown to the whole world. The way she carries herself shows the elegance in her attitude. She focuses mostly on what she is doing and is unconcerned with the outcome. Her dress was periwinkle, the combination of calm stability of blue and the fierce energy of red. Snowflake Gown. The painting is admired from a Christian bridal dress. Majorly used colors are white, black and burnt umber in background. The textures of the dress is obtained in this painting by using knife as strokes. The Christian wedding is almost dream for all the girls out there. Fairy tale marriages are an imagination wedding for all the girls. The color, style and ceremonial importance of the gown can depend on the religion and culture of the wedding participants. Dupatta in Breeze. The idea of the painting depicts a young blonde girl at an open window. The color widely used is green, yellow ochre, burnt umber, white. Here, knife painting is employed because it helps to achieve number of effects, sweeping strokes of width, impasto painting style to more refined details by permitting an artist to add layers, textures and depth to the painting. The green color of the dress depicts the season of spring, full of vitality and energy. It is the dominant color of the nature which provides freshness. Blue Lagoon. The above painting is a girl wearing an elegant blue dress. Widely used colors are Persian blue, cobalt blue, black and white. In this society, not only boys, even girls reach their own heights, and to reach heights, the girl needs confidence for herself. And this confidence comes out from the dress she wears. butterfly gown. This piece is more akin to a metaphor. The girl is being linked to a butterfly which is bright and can fly. The vivid colors and the posture, as well as the way the painting is captured and drawn, are a work of poetry. This image may emotionally bind all women of all ages, because any woman of any age has a probability of having encountered something similar in their own life. The dress she wore expresses her joy at the prospect of being able to travel around the world with her wings stretching out without hardship. Kasava Sari. This painting depicts a South Indian girl with a grace in her heart. When an Indian girl wears a sari, the world would stop and admire the grace she is carrying. Here, the major colors used are white, magenta, and pink. The prominent color white portrays her serene nature, deep calmness, and purity in her heart. Veneration with sari. She is the epitome of grace, her eyes filled with passion. She carries herself with poise and feels that she wants to become a better woman. It is always about elevating each other and uplifting each and every moment into something special and realizing how delicate her life is.
Thanks everyone. I wish everyone enjoyed watching my painting. I would like to take immense pleasure in thanking each and everyone who was with me throughout this journey. First, I would like to thank R. Rajendran Master, founder of Design Academy, for his valuable suggestions and motivation. Then I would like to thank N. Veni Ma'am, who was with me from beginning of my painting and corrected me every time. Now I would like to say lots of thanks to my parents for encouraging me and motivating me. Then a big thanks to my loved ones, that's my friends and my sister, for cheering me each time I was painting. I would like to say thanks to fellow BFA students and World Art and Artist YouTube channel for giving me this opportunity to showcase my painting. Big thanks to everyone for watching this video. Thank you.